Welcome to Office Politics, Rules to Navigate Using Self-Leadership and Executive Presence with Andrew.
Rule number two, shine but don't outshine.
Rule number one of Office Politics is visibility, but rule two is to shine but don't outshine. Specifically, if your boss has power over you, then you must make them look good. This is especially true if your boss is insecure or vain. Marion works in telecommunication, and she'd had a great idea for her company that needed the buy-in from her boss's colleague. In her enthusiasm, she set up a meeting and was surprised when later the meeting was cancelled. Even more surprised when she discovered it was her boss that had cancelled that meeting. In addition, her boss became imposing and intimidating in language and tone. Now look, you can't make this stuff up. So what should Marion have done? Make her boss look good. Make your ideas their ideas, your accomplishments examples of your boss's leadership. Now, there is an exception to this rule when you see your boss's power waning in the organization. This is the time to step up and show your competences to those that are maintaining power. Of course, you've been subtly demonstrating your competences to these people all along. So, do you have an example of this rule in your workplace? Please share in the comments below. My name is Andrew Bryant, and I'm sharing strategies for self-leadership and executive presence. See you in the next video, rule number three.